Carey Hanks, the sophomore from Allen, Texas. The through ball is taken down by Cinalli. And she scores again. Cinalli, right at the top of the box. And it's 3-1 Notre Dame. Back-to-back goals for Cinalli.
And where we saw a very compacted Santa Clara defense in the first half, which made the difference for them, we see them spreading apart too much now. Here's Cinalli to talk about her coming into her game after her experience with the Nordic Cup. Beautiful Hanks to Cinalli here. Actually, a little bit of a redirect and help by the defense. And man, she just lifts it, finds that right corner.
Amanda Cinalli with the goal for